And here we are, sir.
Oh, I think my wife would like that.
I think she will, too. It's a very nice frame, and
I'm Al Bundy. I called about that expensive watch.
Ah, yes. Here you are, sir. Oh, it's my last one.
We'll wrap it up and, leave the price tag on.
Well, yes, sir, yes. Now, will that be cash or charge?
Charge. And, don't get cute with my carbons.
Wait a second, I was here first.
Yeah, so were the Indians. Yeah, see, I'm in sales myself. I know how these guys think. See, they see me, they see a big commission. They see you, they see me.
Well, if you're in sales, you should know that each customer counts as much as the next.
Yeah, right. That's why he let me butt right in front of you like you were never even born. What's that?
It's an anniversary present for my wife.
You gonna get that?
Yeah.
How many years you been married?
One.
Well, see, that explains it. See, you're obviously new to the married game. Let me help you out. See, the first thing I learned on my 16-year tour of duty was that women live for presents. Now, you take the most ornery woman in the world. We'll call her Peggy. Now, you bring a crappy present home, like that picture frame, and your life will be a living hell.
Well, my wife and I agreed that we wouldn't spend too much on our anniversary. We decided we save our money for more important things.
There is no more important thing than your anniversary. See, an anniversary is something special. It's not like other holidays when other people are celebrating too. It's just between the two of you. See, it's a day when you can show how you feel the rest of the year, but you don't, because you're a man.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, to know me is to love me. Here comes how I feel right now.
Sir, your card's been rejected.
Why?
I don't care. Next.
Wait a second, it's my anniversary.
Happy anniversary. Next.
I'll take the watch.